gonna do with your life? They asking me, but I don't know. I mean, I got dreams, but half of them seem a no-go. But that's just cause I'm stoned, though. At least I hope so. And if it isn't, then I guess I'm slipping into slow-mo. I'm itching for the dough, so I'm thinking I should go pro. I'm sick of sitting around and tripping out about my own shows. It's ripping out my own throat. That's got me slowing down, putting doubts up in my head till the shit starts spinning around like a vortex. My cerebral cortex will sink and drown if I don't move quick, switch and pick a different route. This is how my head is on the fucking regular. Can't make decisions, life choices, etc. Get ahead of myself, I need a better myself before I get too old and start regretting myself. Reinventing myself is well underway. I only settle for great with nothing less to display. So I came to redefine my life so I can succeed before I die. Except it feels like real life's getting weird. Print for living, here I came to redefine my life so I can succeed before I die. Except it feels like real life's getting weird.
It feels like nowadays I wake up just to lie in bed, have a cone, go to sleep, wake up and get high again. This is how my life has been for the last 8 years. Homies wanna do stuff, I'm like, nah, I'll stay here. Started making bad excuses as I started getting older. Missing opportunities for choosing weed over the folders of music I could have made instead of wasting time. Blazing my life away instead of making these rhymes. But now I'm trying to snap out of it, crack down on it, make songs to please myself and get out of this life. What I put in, striving to push in front of that giant line that I stood in for ages. Now I stay filling out pages just to catch up on all the times I rage quit. All them hesitations were getting me down. Now I'm living my life right with my head in the clouds. Say, so what? I came to redefine my life so I can succeed before I die. Except it feels like real life's getting weird. Print for living, here I came to redefine my life so I can succeed before I die. Except it feels like real life's getting weird.